Good afternoon. This is Cool Hand. And I want to give a special reach out to Lindsey Graham. Get him, Lindsey. I don't know how you did it, but you got an arrest warrant from Russia. They want to arrest you and try you. Wow, man. So Lindsey Graham was in Kiev. And he said, this is the best money we've ever spent, and it pissed off Russia. So Russia has a arrest warrant for Lindsey. Well, Lindsey, didn't you clear your speech with Donald Trump? I mean, remember, honey, Donald Trump, the man that you tried hard to get reelected, the guy that you called up the Secretary of State in Georgia and try to play games. That one, Lindsey, you know, you should have cleared it with Donald first, because he's an agent of Russia. Oh, well, man. But I thought that was funny. I read it in the LA Times. I was going, that's a crack up. So guess what, Lindsey? You can't go to Russia now. Oh, well. Oh, by the way, I'm not happy that the president kind of gave it a little bit, but it's still better. What he did do, I think, is as good as for a negotiation, because the Republicans are basically terrorists. This is not the Republican Party you or I used to know. This is the terrorist Republican Party. And most of the, there's a Freedom Caucus. I don't know why they call them that, because they're basically not the Freedom Caucus. They're the Insurrectionist Caucus. Really wants to tank the economy of this country. They don't want the debt being paid off. So, shame on you guys, but who knows what's going to happen between now and the 5th of June. Thank you very much. If you like what I'm doing, please subscribe below. Give me a comment. I'm, like I keep saying to people, I'm not politically correct. You won't hear politically correct shit from me. I don't believe in cancel culture and all this woke crap that the Republicans keep playing games, because they don't even know what, they didn't even look it up. I mean, if they would look it up, they would just shut their mouths. But then again, they're a bunch of Nazis, man. I mean, that's what they're turning into. Thank you very much.